Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Prophecies of the Moonlight Witch, which I found right here in Castle Amdara. The Prophecies of the Moonlight Witch. Her name was Gweld. She traveled throughout Tirasweel and disappeared, leaving ominous prophecies behind. She was young, probably under 20, but her silver-white hair gave her the nickname the Moonlight Witch. An evil mountain will appear from the sea and leave the town in ruins. Gweld left this prophecy on the east coast of Menarth and various places in ambush. Scholars think the mountain appearing from the sea can be interpreted as a new island formed by seismic activity. When the earth forgets to produce, a mountain will cross the sea and you will hear the grief-stricken voices of people. The prophecy is left almost everywhere in Menarth. Here, a mountain is also referred to as a source of evil. Unlike the first prophecy, however, it is impossible to interpret what the mountain means in this prophecy. Some scholars of occultism interpret the two prophecies from completely different viewpoints. They believe the two mountains are the same and refer to an attack by a giant monster appearing from the sea. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Prophecies of the Moonlight Witch.